Runner going to third. And you got to wonder, where in the world is Jason Giambi going?
Wow.
Reds had the big shift on, and Frazier was about 30 feet from the bag, but he still beat him in the bag.